நித்யானந்தம் சுவாமிஜி, பியூட்டிஃபுல் நிறைய சப்போர்ட். கிருபானந்த வாரியார் சுவாமிகள், அமங் த கிரேட்டஸ்ட் மாடர்ன் டிவோட்டி, ஒன் ஆஃப் த கிரேட்டஸ்ட் ஐ ஹேட் சீன் வாஸ் கிருபானந்த வாரியார் சுவாமிகள். அ கிரேட் பர்சனாலிட்டி. ஐ கேன் சே தட் ஹீ வாஸ் மை டேமிள் குரு. ஐ லேர்ன் டேமிள் லிஸ்னிங் டு ஹிஸ் ஸ்பீச்சஸ். ஹீ வாஸ் ஒன் ஆஃப் த கிரேட்டஸ்ட் டிவோட்டி ஐ ஹேட் எவர் சீன் இன் மை லைஃப். மை ஈவன் இன் His underarm, he would wear Rudraksh by piercing. I asked him, "Why, Swamiji?" He said, "Even when I put down my hands, I remember Muruga. When the Rudraksh pokes me, I remember Muruga." So this is was all done for a constant ajaba japa. Even when the hand moved, he wanted to remember the Lord's name. Once he was giving a lecture on Shiva Puja. He was saying that Shivalinga should be worn in the neck, and during the puja, you should remove it and keep it in your hand and pour water to do puja. He was saying this linga should never be separated from the body. And after the lecture, all of us went and took blessing from him and received vibhuti. I casually asked, "Swamiji, how can the linga, the being, I meant the Atma, the soul which is Mahadeva, how can that be separated from the body?" He was so shocked. He was holding a vibhuti bag in his hand, giving the vibhuti to people. He just kept down and looked at me, and he just said, "Just like Avai, for Avai, how Subramanya came and asked the question whether he needed hot or cold fruit, I have you come down again to give the truth to me." His humbleness, I don't know what he saw in me. I was mere 10-year-old boy. I didn't say anything. I just smiled and walked away. Then I left the hall. He was sitting and with a joint palm. Only after that, he started giving vibhuti to the rest of the people. Beautiful experience Swamiji shares. Thank you, Nityananda.